Well, they've not played basketball downtown in four decades, but they're happily here in the brand spanking
New Year's Arena. Warrior Cleveland, they line up this way. As I have pregame as well. For the Pistons, Reggie Jackson a couple of seasons ago. Here we go. Drummond and Kevin Love, won by Detroit in the corner. LeBron with a steal.
You want to make him a passer.
LeBron going downhill. Oh, the soft touch in the and one.
I'm in, and he's going to leave his mark on the building.
Yep, like he has just about every other building around the country. Tobias Harris got down that three. Boys, he's shooting the three ball.
And that's the mismatch you got to exploit.
Here comes Kevin Love over Tobias Harris, just like he did in the playoffs a couple of seasons ago.
But that, make him put it on the floor and see how he reacts.
Here comes LeBron between the legs. Give it space. He says, Stanley Jackson. Johnson once attended LeBron James Skills Academy 3 years ago. Bradley with a much improved jump by Drummond. Here comes Bradley. Got an extra step in there. Long lunch. Tobias Harris for three.
Yeah, he's firing that ball.
He shoots the three ball like his cousin Channing Frye, doesn't he?
Yes, he does.
Easy release. Crowder in behind the screen. Buries it.
Yes. A little bit out farther than it normally, because normal, that's just a little layup for him.
He's in a Little Caesars Arena. LeBron sends it and knocks it down for three.
Well, well, well. Is that
15-11.
These buildings are getting set. Names are getting to be ridiculous.
Whoa. Drummond, nice move. Well, he makes up for the last miss. Did everything but get it to go. Here comes Harris. Got to stop the ball. Bradley loves those quarter trays. That's why.
You see, Cavaliers not getting back on defense.
Obviously, it is.
Stan Van Gundy's been outspoken on the political climate, as Greg Popovich and Steve Kerr have been. LeBron James went Trino with the long bomb. He's got the ceiling. He's drawn up here. Takes his time. Good defense by Tolliver. That's what he's known for, but it doesn't matter. Who's going to stop the King? Raise their hand.
They want to pass the ball. And LeBron has all of that and then some.
Harris to the hole. Bothered in. He's tipped in by Drummond. Off that penetration in the next whistle. Jeff Green, Kyle Korver, Channing Frye ready to check in. Here goes this Schmidt. You'll live with that shot, even though he hit it, because he's as good as new now.
Well, whoever taught him how to shoot free throws can make a lot of money.
Wayne inside of Kevin Love and a foul. Good delivery, but well, remember the Canton charge of the floor. Here comes Wayne in the post up. He's going to go right at Ish. Oh, he dished on Ish. Johnson bodies him up.
He just rides up on him now. He did a net deep.
Kick out to Kevin Love. The bottom for three. Beautiful offense.
Yes, K. Love doing a good.
Wade against Galloway. Pretty good defender. Undrafted. Wade pirouettes and hits silky smooth Dwayne Wade.
That tournament
out of Oregon State, 6'10". He was at the Cavs camp a year ago and was cut. Johnson with strength. Good body control that time. JR, nice look off to a cutting way. How about that?
No
looking with each other.
Yes, you can.
We're only a month into the season.
But defensively is what I like. They seem to cover for each other.
Galloway hits a three.
Well, he can shoot it now. Definitely.
Korver on the cut. Finding Frye. They lost him. Escape dribble for three. Channing Frye.
Well, he got him a bird. The basket situation for the big man.
Trying to go up 20 plus here. Inside. Backdoor cut. Nobody home. Kyle Korver for two.
Cavs.
Crowd here cannot believe it. They played so well. A lot of basketball to be played as Jackson gets inside. First time he's been on six wins when they've been down 10 plus this season already. LeBron James back out there. They left Jeff Green wide open. And he made him pay for three.
Great.
And at this end of the floor, they're really moving those feet.
Yes, they are. And covering a lot of passing lanes.
Jackson has to force it. And he hit it. Give him credit. That was a jump shot.
Yes, he does.
LeBron feathers the feet to a ceiling Kevin Love. Kyle Korver, like a layup for three.
Cav.
Kevin Love, ooh, got away with it. Get rid of that video. Korver says, got it. And a long bomb three.
Everybody on the front.
61-38. Here comes Avery Bradley. Tolliver on a pick and pop. He can hit it. Knocks it down. Always been a good. Has seven. Jose Calderon. He gets it in the act. Time for Jose. The girl thought he was fouled. Back the other way. Reggie Jackson in transition for three.
What is it?
Counted by Jackson. Looking to draw a crowd so somebody might be open, like JR. Swish!
Yes.
Nowhere to go there. Jackson. And he cut off. Here comes Tobias Harris scooping and scoring.
Now, see,
and Gervin is his mentor. His dad was George Gervin's agent, by the way, way back when. Crowder, sighted it, hit it for three. Guys elevate and just take those quick shots. Calderon for three.
Yes.
Detroit is ahead. LeBron on the back down. Couldn't get Jackson to buy a pump. Fake, so he falls back and knocks one down.
But he fell away on that shot.
80-48. Drummond pestered at the top, and he flushed it home against J.R. Smith.
Oh,
it's out of kilter.
Drummond was lucky double dribbled that time.
I think it may have gone off Bradley. Harris to the hole. On a soft slam, he was fouled. It's almost been 4 years since the Pistons have trailed by this amount at home. Crowder off the screen. Book it for three.
Woo-hoo.
Kevin Love slipped the screen. LeBron James. Wide pass inside to Kevin Love. Down low.
And their game plan was solid and they're executing very well.
Love came to the ball beautifully from LeBron James on a bounce. We talked about that with Allie last year when he was looking at what he sees out there. Tolliver launches, hits for three. Anthony Tolliver. LeBron again against Drummond. Calderon sends it. Good shooting. Concentration by Jose. This time he picks up the loose ball.
Well, that's professionalism, Fred. Being able to be ready when the call is there.
Crowder as well for three.
Defense against a team that was playing pretty good.
Scoring the ball.
Yes.
Long launch good. Jenny Osmond here now.
Yes.
Even though the game is perhaps out of reach. He wants the farewell. Open three. Oh, Jetty. On top. Behind the great John Diva. Wade. Hand in the face didn't matter. 58% shooting as we start the fourth quarter with Langston Galloway out there. Sends it and hits it. And Henry Ellenson, second-year guy out of Marquette. Good shooter as well. Inside Jeff Green on a high handoff from D-Wade. Position it. Boy, is he quick. The Cavaliers have done a good job, by and large, dropping back when he's had the ball. That's Connard for three. And the lefty hits it in high school. And then Charlotte at home on Friday after Thanksgiving. Wayne Wade looks inside to Fry. Tough little shot that he knew the angle.
He did a good job.
These two guys were teammates together in Phoenix. Moreland, a nudge. And a score. Eric Moreland. Relieved as a part of it. Here comes John Holland. They left Fry. Green inside. They left him two and a rim bruiser.
Not much
of any good guy. Kennard got some space. And he hit it.
Yeah, he can shoot it, though.
A lot of guys on the charge. Including John Holland. Foot race. Osmond chases. Got a piece of it.
Wow.
And followed in by Rick. He'll learn players and situations as he gets more playing time. Ellison backs out for three. Good stroke.
With something on his mind tonight.
Kennard cut off by Jerry. Reggie Bullock, good shooter. Good passer that time to Moreland. Including OKC. Osmond cut off on a driving kick. Jeff Green wide open for three. Here comes Jerry Osmond looking for a lane. Went to the square. Beautiful shot.
Yes. Moving that fast is the easiest shot in the world. That square.
That was the ball.
Oh!
Jose Calderon! Jose, what do you see? Galloway. Good look inside to the hip of Moreland, who scores.
It does it every time.
And if you don't know by now, you'll never know it.
That's right.
Here comes Bullock on a steal. And he'll go fly solo. Again, Detroit was 3-0 on the second night of back-to-back, so you can't lay it all on the blame. And the Pistons with their final possession. Ellenson, and he hits it. Set for the Brooklyn Nets in a couple of nights, but without question, in all caps, a wine-and-go winner as they put on a Cleveland Clinic without the docs, if you will. 116-88.
Yes, Fred, that was a something to...